This is some people's favorite time of year.
I would say so.
Cool, comfortable in the morning.
I think I hear more positives than I do complaints.
That's a good thing. We'll take that.
Yeah. Right, Riley? It is going to get cold through the middle of the week, though. Mm-hmm. We're talking about 30, some frost potential. Yeah, so I'll give you all those details coming up. Right now, it's fairly nice outside. We're in the 60s, 66 in T-Town. We've got 59 in Coleman and Gadsden. Notice the cooler spots. There have been a bit more cloud cover over North Alabama this morning, just some mid-level clouds, and so that's keeping the temperature down a little bit. But there's still plenty of sunshine out there. You can see, looking from our WVTM 13 live off the radar, doesn't look there's a cloud in the sky. So climbing into the upper 60s this afternoon, just near 70 degrees for the afternoon high. It is a little cool in the shade, but overall fairly nice afternoon if you're taking lunch outside. And then we will cool down quickly with the sky mostly clear this evening. Now, I think our winds pick up a little bit this evening too, as another push of cold air moves this way. And so you see all the mid and high level clouds around this afternoon. That's in response to that big trough that's off the northeast coast, but we're staying dry. All of the rain is to the north. Another push of cold, dry air is going to come in tonight, really from Canada, as we have a dip in the jet stream. And so that pulls much colder air this way and drops our temperatures tonight and into the middle of the week too. So tomorrow morning, waking up in the 30s and 40s. This is the coldest air we've had since early spring. So looking at 38 Coleman, Jasper, 39 Double Springs, Gadsden, Center, Jackson, DeKalb counties likely in the upper 30s. I think the winds tonight keep us from seeing any frost tomorrow morning, but it's still going to be cold. You'll need a jacket or a sweater at the bus stop. And then tomorrow afternoon, we're looking like the low 60s. That's a little chilly, especially with the northerly winds at the same time. So 64 T-Town, low 60s in Birmingham, possibly some upper 50s in spots like Double Springs and Coleman, Scottsboro, northeast Alabama. It's going to be chilly through Wednesday. And then Thursday morning, likely seeing some frost. If you've got any plants that you want to protect, of course, this isn't a hard freeze we're talking about, but we will see some frost over North Alabama. There will likely be a frost advisory issued tomorrow. The areas shaded in blue are the ones likely to see this. So 35 Coleman, 34 Jasper, Gadsden 33, Center 34, 36 in Springville. I even think Birmingham could drop into the upper 30s for Thursday morning. So it's going to be chilly. We're looking at cooler weather on Friday too. High temperatures do moderate a little bit, looking like the low 70s. But for high school football into the evening hours, once it gets dark, it's going to be chilly. I would bring a blanket, especially if you're cold natured. The weekend ahead looks really nice.